What we do here is we have a piece of deer hide, and we have it laid out, and we punch 16 holes into it, just like a piece of pie. And then what we do is we have them lace it. And if you notice, we have them lace in fours, which is the four direction. And we just have them lace it, put it together, and then let it dry for 4 days, which is 1 day, 2 days, 3 days, 4 days.
Different sides?
Different sides, and just let them, and then they can play it.
And no drum is ever the same. It's like a fingerprint. Each one's completely different and unique. They all sound different.
And how long does it take to make something like that?
I'm going to say about, probably at the most, 2 hours.
And do you need any special tools, anything like that?
Pretty much just a leather punch and some scissors. You know, sometimes needle nose pliers work well.